Hey guys, Songho here with another Li Ming video in Heroes of the Storm. I decided to record yet another Li Ming video because look at these team comps. Neither of them are anti-Li Ming focused. At best, Diablo could have been, but no. If anything, these teams are particularly weak to Li Ming. This is... Well... I don't exactly know how to describe it. Anyway, I'm facing a Sergeant Hammer down here in the bot. Is that an Uther?
Fine.
Why is Uther down here? Bot lane is for siege. Oh. Okay. Because he... Yeah. Okay. So it's because he knows that Siege Hammer is going to need a lot of help. And...
Here we go.
That's what he's gonna be trying to ride with for him. Of course. What's he gonna do? Block my spells? I'm still poking him down, if he does. I'm fine. Push your advantage.
The night of the sun within the temples.
Okay. Ah, damn, I missed.
I think you'll regret this.
They are moving up to go middle. Unless Argent Hammer is here. Doesn't look like it. So I'm going middle.
Guardian.
Where is Sergeant Hammer? I don't see her. Okay, there she is.
Here we go.
Okay. Gonna be poking at them. Even if I don't hit the medic, I'm gonna hit the siege tank.
Why not?
We are going to need to get on this point. Exiting the point because, well, I can't tank this and wait. One of you come down here. VM. No one was contesting top, so there was no reason for them to be top. Or at least, no reason for both of them to be top. But, whatever. We didn't lose much. Dominance, because I like the heal on kill. It helps me, stay in fights. Okay, where is Siege Hammer? Okay, she's top for some reason.
How does this feel?
Okay, I'm just... Now that I've got the lane advantage, I'm just gonna be poking down their towers. Even more effectively than Siege Hammer was. And... Yeah. There we go. For all your efforts, you've only gotten mine down to half. And I've already got yours down to
Why not?
They've got double healers down here. Still won't be anywhere near enough.
Your grave awaits.
Because I will out-sustain their mana. Increasing my range damage since, well, Sergeant Hammer is going to be a very easy target, and I want to lay down as much damage as possible. This will drain the medic's mana reserves as much as possible.
Sometimes I really
the Skeleton King is here. And I'm kind of getting zoned out by him. So, would you guys please help? Okay, cool. Okay. What the hell? What? Pathing, why?
How does this feel?
This Leoric is pretty bad, though. So that's a good thing. Can we fight? Because this is getting annoying. Just having to poke at them with double healers and double support, double tanks. We will need engage.
I must retreat to us stronger than I believe.
Leoric is kind of annoying in that, as I mentioned in my Kael'thas videos, he's basically immortal. So, oh, what's going on? Okay. Oh, no! Why? Okay, just kind of saved the beach tank.
Your grave awaits.
Okay, I'm gonna use this on the siege tank. Force the medic to use up a lot of her mana. As much as possible. There aren't many heroes who can force the medic to go out of mana, but this tactic will absolutely not work once level 20 comes around, and I didn't pick up Calamity. This is the worst possible place to put Leoric. Okay. I really wish the, Okay, well, never mind. Or Diablo would stop saving their heroes. Hey. Okay, I'm going mid. Because everyone's here. And only one of them is middle. Thank you. Trying to get him off the point, basically.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. That was not our Diablo. It looked like it.
Yes. Rid their force from my land.
We are playing extremely safe, the team is, with these towers, and only going for one, if any. So, yeah, this is rather unfortunate. And me thinking that the space York skin was Diablo was rather unfortunate as well.
Didn't see this coming, did you?
They don't really have much poke. stun her. Engage. Hard engage on me. Though I don't need Illusionist, I'll go Glass Cannon to try and kill their medic and stuff. They are disengaging. There's not really anything we can do. We don't really have anyone to engage. So I'm going down here to clear this up. Getting that region globe. Because why not?
How does this feel?
I'll try and play safer. I'll stick with my team. That should show some results. Okay. They are going to get bottom. Okay. So. You solo top shrine Tyre Honda. I'm not sure if we'll be wanting to do that. Okay. Yeah. What the hell? Pathfinding. Why are you taking me over on the enemy side? Okay, well. Thank you. I guess. Okay. Space Warrior. Only one person is on their okay. The hell. Okay. Just trying to poke down this boss. Not going well. Can you not flip Leor into our team? Because I don't want him being that close to me.
Going to pull back for now.
He's dangerous to me, is what I'm saying. I'm trying to make sure that I am not coming off as, hey, you're noob and you should feel bad. She's got graduating range. Double support and double tank is rather annoying to play against as a, really a poke champion who has a shit ton of ability to just go in. But not when everyone is full health. Unfortunately, we don't have the best engage. And we have no one to dive. That was a very good, stun. I need health. I cannot keep contributing. Not with my amount of health. Good job. And just in time for the temple.
Should I even be here?
I really do not want to be tanking this.
How does this feel?
Hmm.
Your enemy is attacking your core.
Why not?
Okay. Just knock him away.
No.
Oh, he's not healing. Good thing Diablo read my mind and actually stayed back to defend the, from the minions. Okay. Be careful. I am out of cooldowns. I'm just backing away because not to do so would be rather unsafe. And I'm being body blocked. So, okay. They are sitting here. I can just poke them down if they're gonna be like that. And gonna get out of Leoric's way so that he doesn't heal off of hitting me. Okay. Gonna hit this. And yay. Ah. Oh well. His boosters let me let him get out of my range. So I think I want repulsion so that I can still catch the Beach Hammer. Even if she boosters out. That early boss was really quite good for him, I will have to admit, because it's allowing quite a bit of pressure to build up with these minions. This is fucking risky and stupid, but I'm just trying to poke them after all. No. Bad idea. Okay, well, not so bad idea. No, still a very bad idea. Get away from my Tyrande. Get into my Tyrande. Okay, get back into my team. And yeah, that's the power of Li Ming. All of my abilities are off cooldown again. Of course, they kind of fought when we were 20 and they were not. Yeah, nope. Yep. Just get your hand off me, you wench, or whatever. Skeleton King.
Your core is an attack. Keep annihilating.
Get away from my minions. Order of a tank's health. But that was with all five of the missiles. That's still kind of stupid. Okay, so need to watch out for Leoric. They disengaged. He canceled my, or negated my ultimate by flipping Leoric into our team, as I've asked him not to do. But to be fair, I had a fairly similar idea to him. That was a very late flash, or blink, teleport, even if it was needed.
My spells are ready.
So, I'm getting very close and out of position. I am in front of the tanks. Of course, our tanks, or tank, is like standing way behind the medic, our healer. Get away. Okay. And cool. Get away from my Icus? Yes, Icus. And damn, I missed that really hard. Oh, look. A skeleton king thing. Okay, let's take boss. Boss, stop chasing. Okay, or keep chasing. Please. People are way too greedy for kills. Kills do not win the game. They are a method to win the game. No, they are a method to get the winning conditions to win the game. Get the conditions. Go mid. Do I? Because they won't be coming bot, and I can handle this. Reason they will not be coming bot is because they've got a boss on their, the Eid. I'm gonna die here, but the shots are worth it. So. Yeah. They had a boss, so if they are on the bottom side of the map, they are gonna want to go to the boss before they come to the shrine. Either way, they lost, but still. So, that's Li Ming for you, again. Thank you, and have a good day. Oh, right. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that shit. Sharing particularly is really, really, really nice. Now, have fun. You were not allowed to have fun before. Bye.